responses to the resistance, and I think the polls have been the most